Bichard. I think you better leave, Miss Croft.